Well, howdy, 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 Nearly Senior Citizen here. Greetings, boys and girls, and welcome to this, another reaction video. Another reaction video, yes, another reaction video. Yes, indeed. Anyway, this is Blink-182 performing I Miss You. Son of a gun, how about that? Now, I have reacted to one Blink-182 song before, so I know who Blink-182 is. And I've heard them on the radio before. I recognize the sound of them before. So this won't be a complete and total journey of exploration, but it will be of sorts, and that's cool. That's cool. Good things. Now, I ramble. Ramble? I yammer. That's the word I was looking for. I yammer like an idiot during my reaction videos for a couple of reasons. Number one, I'm an idiot. Please insert self-deprecating humor alert here. The second reason, of course, is this is a reaction video. I'm reacting to a video. If you want to watch the original with no reaction, please check the link right down there, and you can go and watch that with no reaction. That'll be awesome, but why you clicked on my reaction video to watch the original with no reaction, I don't know. Third reason, actual reason, that I yammer like an idiot during my videos, though, is with my past history of alcoholism, current problems with fibromyalgia, and my treatment thereof with cannabis, my short-term memory is a shot. If I don't say what I think, it's gone. So I can be quiet during a video and not say anything. Though why I'd do that for a reaction video, I don't know. And I'd have no video because I'm not going to upload me just awesome. Way too many people do that already. So if I got no videos, I got no channel. I got no reason to stick around. I'm just going to go join my wife. Now, my wife died 2.5 years ago. I don't want to die. I like being alive. I like making videos. And I love to talk. So, fair warning, if talking during the video drives you crazy, I'm going to drive you freaking crazy because I rarely shut up. Fair warning. Blink-182, I miss you. Please excuse me, my frog in my throat. I was eating frogs. No, there's a frog caught in my throat. Frogs are delicious. You get a big bowl of frogs, big glass of milk, washed from frogs now. They wiggle around. It's not. Anyway, though, you are well within your rights to simply sit back in the relative safety of your own home and let me take care of this. I am, after all, a licensed, trained, professional. Why would I lie? Right now. Oh, wow. Like Marilyn Monroe. Ooh, a ghost. Sounds really good. Interesting video. The angel from my nightmare, the shadow in the background of the moor, the unsuspecting victim of darkness in the valley. We can live like Jack and Sally if we want, where you can always find me. And we'll have Halloween on Christmas, and in the night we'll wish this never ends. We'll wish this never ends. Okay. Well, this sounds really nice, and the video is surprising as well. That's just titillation for titillation's sake. It's irritating. Poor spiders.
Already the voice inside my head.
I'm afraid of spiders. I don't hate spiders, and so I don't like it even when spiders get tortured. Ah, another sex for sex's sake shot. The obligatory ass shot. Sigh. It's very interesting imagery. I'm not quite sure what they're trying to say. I mean, I really like what I'm hearing. The song is good. I'm yelling again, my sincere apologies. The song is very good. The guitar work is good. The percussion, more than, what's the word I'm looking for? More than competent. In fact, their instruments, they're all really good. I mean, they're not David Gilmour territory, but they're more than competent, and they play a fairly wide range. So that's very cool. I don't know who's playing the piano, but, and the imagery, I mean, it's, there's just imagery for imagery's sake. For your eyes to do something while your ears are doing the important work, and even at that, it's just goofy stuff to look at from a lot of cases. So, I'm not really going to comment on the video side from what I've already said. The song itself, though, I mean, even what I've said before, it stands repeating in some cases. The music was more than competent. They played them well, from the percussion on up. The guy's voice, he's got a sound to it, like when he's doing that more high-pitched sound, he sounds more brash and almost smart-alecky. But when he's singing in the lower tone of voice, it doesn't have that. It really sounds cool. So thumbs up. I mean, that's surprising depth from a group that I had. Back when I had first heard of them and only heard them on the radio, I had just dismissed them out of turn. So, not bad. And hey, any comments or suggestions, if you drop them in the boxes down below, that would be awesome. I do my best to read, answer, comment, thumbs up, and there's so many comments, I can't get to them all. I'm getting closer to it, things are getting back to normal in the comment section. I'm never going to be able to answer them all, but I never deliberately ignore anyone. Also, that suggestion in your head, if you don't write it down, pretty much a 0% chance I can react to it. But even if you do write it down, the odds are not good. I get over 500 suggestions daily. I can only do 2 to 4 videos. That is a lot of potential disappointment, which is why I have a random number generator choose my videos for me to try and minimize the amount of overwork that I do and the guilt that I feel. Try and minimize operative words. Also, I got links down below if you could check those out to like GoFundMe, Patreon.com, Twitter, Facebook, and Google+. If you could check those out, possibly donate, that would be awesome. If you have donated, thank you so very, very much. It is absolutely incredible, the outpouring of goodwill and actual monetary donations in the past week and some. Thank you all so very, very much. It is greatly appreciated. Now, if you can't donate or you simply don't donate, then please, just enjoy the videos. That's what they're for. Please. So thumbs up. You take care. Have a great day. It's 8:10 a.m. I've still got videos to come, so that's a good thing. I mean, it's not 8:10 a.m. where you are, but it's 8:10 a.m. where I am. It's like a slice of time that I will never get back. None of us will ever get it back, so it's nice, not a big deal. But you take care. Have a great day. I will see you on the flip side. And that, my friend, is a very good thing. So you take care.